I used to date a Jewish gal. I just found out she wants to get breast implants. That blew my mind. I use the term breast implants because I don't like the term fake breasts. I don't like the term. It doesn't make sense to me because the breasts are real. It's just the shit inside that's fake. Yeah, the actual breasts are still real. It's kind of like the Bible. The book is real. It's just the shit inside that's fake. The actual book is real. It's leather, you know? Yeah. But I got to figure something out. I'm getting older, man. I'm getting older. About a year ago, I got paranoid about losing my hair. Started taking Propecia. Could not get an erection. Yeah, you remember. Yeah. This girl I was dating at the time was like, hey, you got to get off those pills. I'd rather you have a boner than hair. Which is nice to hear, but that only makes sense when you're dating somebody. That doesn't work in the beginning. Like, if I was a bald guy, they heard on a bar, like, hey, got to buy you a drink? She's like, I'm good. I'm like, ah, I have a boner. I know you prefer that to hair. Huh? But hey, maybe I'll meet a nice gal at this festival, you know? I can pretend to have tattoos. Yeah. Newly single guy, back on the scene. Went on a date with a girl recently, went pretty well. Back to her place, I take out a condom. She goes, whoa, where'd you get that thing? I was like, well, they were free at the bar. She was like, oh, that's gross. I was like, well, that's where I got you. Dates are tough now, too, because we have no patience. We want everything so quick. We want everything quick. We have no patience. We want Tinder, fast food, delivery, high-speed internet. Everything is so quick. The only thing we don't want quick is sex. When's that going to catch up? I was with a girl the other night. I finished kind of early. She's like, hey, what's going on here? I was like, well, these are the times we're living in. Come on. I don't have the patience for your vagina to be buffering. Let's go, huh? You're an analog girl living in a digital world, sister. Pick it up.